This is definitely the one of the most bizarre own goals you'll ever see on FIFA. Oh, this is on Legendary. He does a pass back to his goalkeeper. He chips it. Look. He chips it back to his goalie for a pass back. Jan Sommer chests it on the line and then just decides to volley it into his own net. I've never seen a goal like that ever. So bizarre. Very rare, but I'll take it. And this is on Legendary. Against an AI. But I'll take that.